Imagine harnessing the power of the sun, right here on Earth. Well, France just took a giant leap toward making that a reality. Meet West, France's cutting-edge tokamak. And it just shattered a world record by keeping super-hot plasma burning for 22 minutes straight. That's 1,337 seconds of pure fusion firepower. This isn't just a new record, it's a game changer. Why? Because future fusion power plants need to run steady, long pulses of plasma to work. And West just proved it's possible. Here's how it works. Inside. West, scientists use insanely strong magnetic fields to trap a superheated gas, plasma, at temperatures hotter than the sun. The goal? Keep it stable long enough for atomic nuclei to fuse and release energy, just like a star. Anne-Isabelle Etienne, the brains behind this breakthrough at France's CEA, put it best. West maintained hydrogen plasma for over 20 minutes with 2 megawatts of heating power, a new technological milestone. But here's the catch. Plasma is unforgiving. One tiny mistake and the whole thing can spiral out of control. This is just the beginning. France is already building ITER, the world's largest tokamak, designed to produce 500 megawatts of fusion power, 10 times the energy put in. If West is the test drive, ITER is the rocket ship. Now, you might be thinking, 22 minutes is cool, but where's the energy? Good question. While West focused on stability, the UK's jet tokamak set a different record. 69 megajoules of fusion energy in just 5 seconds. A massive energy burst. Both records are pieces of the same puzzle. Stability plus power equals the future of fusion. So why does this matter? Fusion energy is clean, no long-lived radioactive waste like fission. But it's not without challenges. Fast neutrons can activate the reactor's metal parts. So materials like tungsten are key to keeping everything safe and durable. The dream? A world where fusion reactors provide limitless, clean energy. No coal, no gas, no climate guilt. And with each record like West's 22-minute plasma, we're inching closer to making that dream a reality. So what's next? Longer experiments, more power, and eventually ITER firing up. The fusion race is heating up and Europe is leading the charge. Will fusion save the planet? Only time will tell, but one thing's for sure. The future just got a whole lot brighter. Like, subscribe and hit the bell for more Eurobytes tech breakthroughs.